not good, after a minute, it will give you that error. I think it's because I plugged in my phone, but now I'm plugging in my message.
Wow, you can't plug it in right there?
I couldn't see anything.
Yeah.
Yeah. 9-0.
I mean, this is like what pisses me off is like Chris Jones says it worked fine. It worked absolutely fine until they brought it over to us. And I've done nothing but turn it on and stream.
So it's on there?
Yeah, but it'll crash everywhere. You have to reset all the team names and everything. No, don't worry about that. Go to the scoreboard, drag it over. You have to drag the tab over. Control panel. Get away. You have to type in their name. You have to type in, team abbreviation. C-A-N. Don't worry about any of that. Go to home. Type in NWL. Don't worry about the rest of it. Go to 3-3. Push overlay, and I've got a screen.
That foul's going to be on the Eagles, number 30, Demetrius Henson.
Remember, you want to go back to
the line of the
right end of the game. You have to do it now. Go to NWF, scroll to the bottom. Scroll back up. Go to the color. Right there. Go to this blank right here. Erase everything.
And then type CE
2029. And then choose. Choose again. Oh, okay. You're good. Now you can update all your stuff.
This is about as long as it's run, isn't it?
Yeah. I think 2 minutes was the last time it cut off.
Thank you. All right, fans, here's your second hint to name that player. This player spent his freshman season playing in the Horizon League. You got one more hint before we try and name that player.
Resources that can assist you on Earth. Funds raised from the Raider Club are used to support scholarship programs, maintain our facilities, and provide general support for our athletic department and student benefits. Your attendance and involvement is unparalleled in the Raider Conference and have helped our teams win over 80% of their home games in the last 7 seasons. So from all of us in Raider Athletics, thank you, go Raiders.
'98 Barbecue is a proud supporter of Northwest Florida State Athletics. The Raiders score at least 98 points in the game. Sky 98 Barbecue in Santa Rosa Beach. Present your ticket stub or Raider Class the next business day and get 50% off your purchase. 98 Barbecue, the best barbecue in town. Out of bounds, going to be on the Eagles, number 15, and Shimon Mosley. Out of Eagles, third, team safe.
Thank you.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we got a little halftime competition for you, a little entertainment. We've got two competitors here. We noticed that, yes, there is an age difference, but I believe my man right here, tell me your name again.
Billy Austin.
I believe that Billy Austin is probably a much better shooter than Will. What do you guys think? Man, y'all are so excited tonight. All right, so what we're going to do is we're going to send you down here to the free throw line. You're going to have how much time, Mr. West? How much time? 30 seconds. I'll send you down here to this free throw line. Head on down to the free throw line. Neither of y'all can follow instructions, I see. It's all right. So here we go. Now, we just need balls, coach. We just need balls. There we go. Athletic director Ramsey Ross, give it up for him. Get us some balls. Thank you, sir. Okay, I don't know if I'm sure. All right. All right, we're ready on the clock. Ready on the clock. All right, whoever makes the most. Now, I need some counters. Who's going to count for me? You got me over you get it? No. You got to cheat against your boy. You count his. Sir, will you count his free throws? All right, there we go. When I say go, shoot. 1, 2, 3, go.
So I might leave it off the charger.
Marco's Pizza is just a handmade pizza of Northwest Flat Athletics. Marco's Pizza finds dedication to all the Italian pizza with a taste that makes guests let out that aha of satisfaction. Visit Marco's Pizza today, the official handmade pizza of Northwest Flat Athletics.
Transform banking to the world's opportunities.
match or whatever.
Yeah, I'm just thinking right there.
That dude needs to get off.
I haven't been doing that good this year, but I think it's part of the right.
We got it.
They all told us to make laughs. Where are you guys just making laughs?
Thank you.
first, teams first.
Thank you.
Raiders of Smith. Number 0, Roy Jones III, and for the Raiders, number 20. 21, Jan Mojic.
Thank you.
Team 6. Technical foul called on the Raiders, number one, Shaq Barrett. That'll be his first foul.
Thank you.
Demetrius Henson.
Played his freshman season of collegiate basketball at Cleveland State. Yeah.